This church was a mosque before. That's the back of the church.
Used to be a mosque.
I've said that. We're opposite the station going to buy the tickets for Catania. Palermo railway station. What's this we're seeing now?
Royal Palace.
The Royal Palace, and we're in the queue.
Yeah. Now can you get in the queue and
tomorrow
maybe
onwards,
not this one.
Tomorrow onwards they close some of the rooms.
This is a beautiful palace.
Defensive tower set in the castle walls. 4 centuries later, a mound faced in the palace quarters.
Oh, we're entering the chapel now. Wow. One is about marble. The floor is all made of marble.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful marble floors. Well, this is a Chinese room. Okay, this is the descent from the cross.
Yeah, early 16th century.
The Annunciation. The thing of Christ. We're in the Duke of Montalto Hall.
Yeah, over here.
We've just visited this lovely palace. This place is recommended by Lonely Planet. And here's our eight. It's St. George. St. Francis of Assisi. So we finally saw the inside. We'll be having our last aperitivo tonight here.